My brother died. He died of lung cancer, and he was about the seventh or eighth member of my family to die of lung cancer. And I had asked my doctor to schedule a chest x-ray for me because I was scared. She told me that if you can see lung cancer on a chest x-ray, you've got bigger problems. And so she said, what you need is a CAT scan, and CAT scans are very expensive. I had no symptoms, which is one of the problems with lung cancer. It doesn't pop up until it's in later stages. You know, I said I, you know, wasn't going to spend that kind of money, $3,000 or whatever, on a big if, you know, that there might not be anything wrong. Little did I know, I had a lung cancer, I had a cancerous tumor in my chest as I was talking with her, but it was at an extremely early stage. And she said, well, I just heard about a brand new program offered by Middlesex Hospital, and you want to do this. And at the time, it was a $250 CAT scan. And I said, sign me up. And 5 days after I had the CAT scan, I got a phone call saying I have lung cancer. And 4 or 5 weeks later, I spent 2 days in the hospital, and that's it. No chemo, no radiation. They saved my life because I wouldn't have had any way of knowing that the cancer was in my chest until later. Had it not been for that program, period, end of story, they saved my life. The idea of instituting a low-dose CAT scan program was just off the charts smart. When you're the first one to do something, the word innovation or innovator applies, and they that innovation flat out saved my life. And so to say I'm a champion of the hospital would be a classic understatement.